Very well run. Hammered across the line. That might be the boundary England have been searching for. Lovely strike from Wyatt. Tammy Beaumont. And the first boundary for England.
They've worked out. Pretty hard to go straight unless it's really full. If it isn't quite there, then you're going to have to try and drag it across.
Into space, it's gone all the way. Thought actually that Arundhati Reddy might have just cut that off, but the placement was perfect from Danny Wyatt.
Looks as if it's a bit of a slower wicket tonight, and that's a brilliant pickup. Just slightly strained down the leg side. Picked it up really, really nicely. She stayed compact. She just helped the ball on its way.
Well, Mark Butcher talked about this in pre-game.
Yeah, you often see England sweeping both sides of the field. It's a good release shot. And the crowd certainly liking that from Wyatt. This one also skied, but she's got enough of it, Danny Wyatt. It's another one that sort of plugs. Oh, interesting. Missed it on the first chance to flick it back. There's no protection on the boundary.
Oh, no, no,
brings
no,
out
no,
the reverse. No. Was there a little tickle?
Yeah, close to the back. Yeah, could you just rock and roll that as the ball passes the back, please? Lucky, you have to change your decision. You're on screen now.
Yeah. It's a lovely shot to start with. Let's turn that lovely into fantastic. That has gone like an absolute bullet.
No doubt whatsoever, this ball was landing short. She's right back on the stumps, and she absolutely nailed this through mid-wicket. Completely risk-free stroke play.
Right, in the air. Here's a chance for India. Taken. Smriti Mandana, she won't drop those. And that is a big wicket. The openers have gone.
Over the top. It's a gift. It really is. Yadav was under the pump, but not anymore.
Yeah, that's nice. Picked up the line perfectly, did Heather Knight.
Even if Yadav gets wide of off stump, I think the right-handers can really access this leg side boundary. It's pretty short.
Wow. Yeah, go all the way, you deserve it. Oh, the footwork, the timing, the skill.
Just saying easy one, but no, the fielding was too good, the game awareness was too good.
Yeah, these are the magic moments in the game where you look back and you think, what were the turning points, and just wonder how much of an impact this is going to have.
Powered away leg side, this time finds the gap. Nat Sciver is playing a slightly different game to everybody else at the moment. She's 26 from 12, and she's the only batter really that's found any fluency. Super shot again down the ground, again four. Power placement. Real class tonight from Nat Sciver. Finds the gap crucially. Just waited a little longer to find the gap. Clever batting. That is excellent batting Fielder have just been moved from the leg side to the offside, and Amy Jones says, you can't bowl that field to me. Just two dots, so rotating the strike so well. And finds the gap. Amy Jones is playing a gem of an innings here in support of Nat Siver. 20 from 13, 120 for 3, 5 to go.
Smashed. And that's very nearly taken the head from Reddy's shoulders. Well, I thought she might get two there. Such was the power and placement from Nat Siver. Brilliant. Breathtaking stuff from Nat Siver. She moves to 49, it's 136 for 3. Brilliant. That's brilliant from Amy Jones. Angle of the body.
You're right about that angle. Look how she just opens herself up. A little bit of left leg out of the way and then just opens that right shoulder, allowing the bottom hand to come in and control the ball over extra cover. It's stunning stuff. Deliveries.
She got enough. Yes. Oh, that's brilliant. It's a brilliant effort out there at long on by Snerana. But it's another brilliant strike from Amy Jones.
Sciver-Brunt, but this has come flush out of the heart of the bat.
Oh, that's big. I think she's got all of that. Yeah, that's gone all the way. Great strike from Amy Jones.
The dance down and the follow through to finish.
Middle of the bat, one bounce four.
Well, now 180, 190 is on the cards.
Wow, I mean, they've men's minimum. They might well exceed that as well. Just no answer for India. Slow bowlers haven't worked. Pandey looking for the Yorker. Wow. Great grab, skipper.
Well, it needed something special to remove Nat Siver. I can't tell you, that's a seriously good catch. It was coming fast to judge it and you against where the ground is, to get the fingers underneath it. That is a very fine catch.
Oh, brilliant! Stunning! Absolutely superb!
Awareness, the wherewithal, knowing where you are, right next to the boundary, tiptoeing and getting the timing just right. Horizontal as well.
Hang on. Ian Blackwell says we'll take a look. Could be a third wicket in the over. Risha Ghosh with the stumping.
Third umpire to director. We have an umpire review. Front on spin
vision,
please.
It's a smart piece of work. No
front on spin vision, please.
Foot.
Make sure there's no back involved. Front foot is fine.
Wow.
Fair delivery. Just check there's no back involved.
Sophia Dunkley is off the field. She's already gone. And it's a brilliant piece of work from the keeper, Risha Ghosh. Scamper a leg bite. Let's see where huge. Picked out the biggest part of the ground for Sophie Eccleston.
Boundaries thus far, but that is a powerful heave from Eccleston. As you say, that is a long, long way out there.
at all happening. We're going to go upstairs one more time to Tim Robinson. Was that backgrounded?
Can you just zoom in on that, please? Yeah, that's fine. Yeah, happy to make my decision.
Well, the decision given, and we have had everything in the last five overs. No shortage of entertainment.
Stays leg side of it straight away.
The contest is no contest. Catherine Brunt.
Well, this is a brilliant delivery from Catherine Brunt, but you have to say Verma has probably enforced that. We've seen that a lot from her. Was she expecting the short ball? Possibly. She's got trapped on the crease there.
Oh, beauty. I don't think it's hit anything. Well, this is a really good delivery. It looked as though it started to shape back in towards the left hand and then pitched and left her off the scene.
Yeah, you're on field now. Stick with your decision, Sue.
Yep, you weren't going mad, Sue. She missed it by miles.
Decides to go over the top this time and does with great effect.
Really good hands. She just trusts the swing of her bat. Flip down that middle and leg line, but her hands are so good. Stay strong through that ball.
Gets it through. And there's no stopping that down the slope here. Back with a point. Second boundary for Mandana.
Movement from Mandana, but just very good timing. Kept her hand through the ball. That's well timed, actually, as I.
Reinforce that offside feel, but doesn't matter. Smriti Mandana is finding the gaps with aplomb now.
I think it was overly wide, but she just managed to sort of open the face of the bat slightly. Guide it through that backward point region.
Dior goes to that favoured leg side area.
Very wristy. Anything slightly over pitch is more than happy just to flick it off those pads. She struck that well in front of square. It's a sign that she's timing it well. Really good pickup.
She's found the gap. That's a terrific shot. Excellent placement and timing from Smriti Mandana.
Handy, very handy.
Spot on to the right hander, comes around the wicket now to Smriti Mandana. He just gets on her hip. That's exactly where lefties like it, isn't it?
They love it when it's short, and they love it when they can just drag it leg side through the line, and we'll pick up on anything short. And again, Butt picks out the fielder. It was hit hard, it was hit flat, but it's Nat Sciver's night so far.
Caught on the boundary because low hands coming up on the ball gives the fielder a chance if they're set in the right position, and that is the perfect position for Sophie Eccleston.
Simple as you like, and Duckworth Lewis will continue to change England on top.
She's come into this team. She manages to do this, comes into the attack, not just get wickets, but gets big wickets. That is the Indian captain. catch taken by her spin partner.
Oh, sharp. Yeah, sharp work. Really sharp work behind the stumps. Just going to have a look. It was mighty close.
That's Edge, that's flying through vacant gully area. Smriti Mandana and India are underway. That's four. First boundary for India through that favoured area. Yeah, nice. Really nice from Verma. Just use the pace of Brunt down the hill. And over Nat Sciver and past Dunkley to the boundary.
Yeah, this is such a clean pickup.
Oh, oh, is it going to go all the way? Yes.
Well, if she's been thinking about it, they're good thoughts. Exactly the same spot this time.
Sets herself deep in the crease and just goes, boom, take that, Catherine Brunt. She's given herself a little bit of time here, Shefali Verma, and she's started beautifully. Straight down the ground, up the hill, enough power, you better believe it. Pressure on Eccleston, pressure on Brunt, pressure on Knight, pressure on England. Yeah, pass backward point, more runs, and they're coming in boundaries. Every single delivery, three in a row for Verma. Well, why not? You've hit three of them. Do you want four? She wants it. She's got it. Oh, she has gone again. Hasn't quite got all of it, but enough. One bounce four. Magnificent over for Verma and India. 21 coming from it, and it's 47 for none.
Big runs down towards the boundary at the sea end. Difficult to haul it back in when it gets past the infield. Bella. Oh, has that gone all the way? Mandana in on the act.
Ding, ding. Well, she's been quiet all game. Verma has been shining, but now we see the class that she has.
It's in the air. Villiers takes the catch. Right on cue. Freya Davies picks up the wicket of Smriti Mandana.
England players there. Mandana sometimes tries to get almost too perfect with the shot and ended up just popping that up. Maybe could have gone a little bit of agriculture.
He goes big on 49. Sciver! Matty Villiers picks up a wicket with her very first ball. And it's England's woman of the hour. Nat Sciver who takes the catch.
Delighted, and so they should be. This could be an important moment of the game. She went early, attacked Maddie Villiers, but the key was how quick Sciver picked it up and got moving, because that allowed the ball in the end to be comfortable.
That though has gone all the way, and that will just release a little bit of pressure. And that's what they needed. It was just beginning to build a little bit on India and their captain.
Hopefully that just releases all the built-up tension.
Nicely played, nice and calm. Just found the gap.
Gone all the way for four. I was going to say, it sends them into something of a coma. Lose a couple, and then suddenly the anchors go on.
Oh, that's enormous. Has it got enough on it? Yeah, I thought it had. Nat Sciver was coming off the boundary edge. She thought she was in with the chance. I just thought as soon as it came off the bat, the elevation was good enough. And so it was. Inside out, over the top, and a brilliant take. Catherine Brunt, you can see what it means to her and how important that wicket was.
Taking a bit of magic from Catherine Brunt. Credit to Sarah Glenn, she kept giving the ball a bit of air, kept inviting the stroke. Brunt running down the slope, never easy when the ground is full.
That's gone all the way, easily, with the wind. And after blocking it and struggling to get it away, the release shot is a very productive one for Richa Ghosh. Yes. Great take. Gordon Bowl deserved that, Nat Sciver. The end of her spell. She's kept a lid on things, at least from her end, and a safe pair of hands.
Yeah, finishes with the figures, excellent figures of 1 for 20. She's absolutely everywhere.
Sharma's not got all of that, but it's enough. Just sounded a little toey to me, but the place went perfect by setting deep square and deep mid-wicket. Sriwana wallops it away, and there's the boundary. And that'll lift the Indian dugout.
Lovely touch, and that is the touch that I think India needs within their game just to break things up, and that's a perfect display from Beaumont. Beaumont looks to go up and over. She clears mid on. She clears the boundary.
Very smart batting.
Looks to go up and over, straight to core, in the hands and gone. The big wicket that India were looking for has come early, and it is that.
If they spend any time together, it could go. And I think the key has been that the keepers stayed up. It's forced Wyatt to move around the crease and try and create that opportunity to clear the
lovely hands through the ball there from Tammy Beaumont. The timing was sublime. Well, the first one in the over was lovely to watch. That is even better from Beaumont. Loses that. Ghosh loses it as well. Has the shot and the direct hit. Has Nat Sciver been run out? It's been given straight away. Absolutely brilliant from Ghosh, the wicketkeeper. Came off the gloves, raced after it, quickly took off the glove. The direct hit up and about.
What a moment in your career as a youngster, getting the opportunity just picked up and swiveled through, and the batter that she's got rid of is the most dangerous. That could be a turning point in the game. Yeah, off a wide, made a bit of mistake and then massively made up for it. Well, Nat Sciver has been run out for just one, and she's going to have to go.
Yeah, finds the gap beautifully, Tammy Beaumont. She's really starting to fly here, 23 from 12. Wow, let's just cut up this highlights tape. A little bit of masterclass, 3-point from Beaumont.
Nicely played. Cleverly played, because just one fielder behind square, the shot, it was begging for the shot. Goes again, this time the meat of the bat, it's very clever, it's just being aware of the field and playing accordingly. It's very low risk batting, and it's really intelligent batting.
Well, that's found the gap, one bounce four. Superb controlled sweep shot from England's captain. Yes, 50 for Tammy Beaumont. Her ninth to go with the
a century that she has in this format.
Struck fiercely. Oh, hit so hard that there's nothing the fielder can do about it. Smriti Mandana is sprawling on the ground. Heather Knight has pinged this one off the back foot. Short, wide, four. Oh, slog. Beaumont looking to access the areas behind square, empty areas behind square on the leg side. She picks up four and she'll take them. And a big shout, gone. Ian Blackwell says that's out. I think Tammy Beaumont might have a look at this. England have two reviews left and she looked a long way down the pitch, but it was straight.
There it is.
Okay, ball is passing close to the bat. I'd like to check that with Ultra Edge, please. Okay, play through, flat line. Ball is passing the bat, flat line. No bat involved, straight to ball tracking, please. Okay, pitching in line, impact in line. Wickets, umpire's call. So back to on field, we're going to stay with your decision. You're on screen now, signal out. Thank you very much.
Well, 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 Ian Blackwell proven right by the technology. No. Has Heather Knight been caught out here? India thinks she has. This will be a shocker for England's captain. Oh, goodness me.
Okay, can you take that front on? I just first of all want to check if there's any impact with the fielder, and I just want to have a look down the line, please.
Have you ever seen anything like that?
I've been involved in something similar.
Impact with the fielder.
I mean, the question is the bowler obstructed the batter from getting back in? Tammy Beaumont, adjudged LBW. And now the run out of the set, Heather Knight. Amy Jones and Sophia Dunkley will have to see England. Oh, it's gone all the way. Pressure, what pressure?
And they're running well. They're looking for the two. Is there a mix-up? Dunkley did not communicate. She just went and did not ask the question if Jones was ready, and now she's run herself out.
Director, we have a review for run out.
Confirmation.
And they got the wicket. They set it up for it. This is exactly what they were looking for. Take the pace off and get them trying to shovel it over the top. Jones has fallen right for the trap, and India are in this game.
Shuffling across to the offside, trying to make use of that enormous gap behind square. Just comes on a little bit more than Jones on the maker's name, and straight into Sneerana's hands. It's a vital wicket for India.
Oh, no, no! Bowling, and has she got the edge? She has, she has. What a moment. India are turning the screw here. What a moment.
Shall I come down? She stays back in a crease. It just skids on. A very good piece of bowling from Poonam Yadav. Smart catch as well from Rishi Ghosh.
Well bowled. She's used her feet. And again, it's just going to be the one. Maddie Villiers looking for two. In the end, I think she might be home, or they're going to have a quick look just to check.
Get it, get it!
Well, she's looked to get the boundary, but in the end, this has been an outstanding victory. They didn't get as many runs on the board as they would like, but they have won this game by 8 runs.
Brunt to Mandana. Fabulous start from the England veteran. Gone, dragged it on. Brunt has the last word. The very last word.
3 times in the series she's got up. Once again, giving herself some space, not getting a sense of what this pitch has to offer with base, pace and bounce.
Beautiful. That'll make her feel a lot better about life.
Head position here, she's going to come straight down the pitch. Allows the bat to come through a nice even play. This ground runs.
I think Sciver's got her fingers underneath that. Got a terrific view of it from mid-wicket here in the pod. And I think Eccleston's done it again.
Fingers underneath it. And I think she's done this beautifully. Fingers spread, fingers underneath. Straight away, she knew it as well. There was no doubt.
Mandana. Characteristic. Swing off the legs, backward a square, brings up a boundary.
Gets on that hip, left-handers enjoy it in there, gets the hands nice and low. They start low, so she can just stay down on it and just guide it backward of square.
Again, not out of the middle of the bat, but a little bit of run on that bounce, and it's going to go away for 4, despite the dive of Eccleston.
Out of this over, she'll probably try and go the top of off again, so let's just change the length, let's get down at the ball a little bit more.
That's neatly played, very clever shot. Has it got enough to go to the boundary? It does. Little paddle sweep from Harmon Precourt.
This doesn't feel too comfortable, not letting her settle. She's saying to her, okay, few of these in my lockup. She adjusted well, actually. Didn't really watch the ball too much.
That's really well played. Lovely weight transference from Harmon Precourt.
Behind square. Glenn can be quite a skiddy bowler. Actually, she still tried to hit it with power.
Beautiful sweep shot. That's fine, fine batting from Mandana. Connection was pure.
On its way with that conventional sweep shot, naturally going down the leg side. It's not a premeditated shot, she's just gone down.
Hammered away, it's got enough, surely, yes. You can hear it off the meat of the bat that it had the distance from the moment ball connected with Willow.
Showing good intent, nice positivity, good footwork. And she's bludgeoned that, even though long off.
That will do. That will do very nicely. Not a big hit, just 55 metres down the ground. More than enough.
Lazy, slow swing of the bat from Mandana.
Oh, don't want to miss out on that. Do not want to miss out on that. And even Danny Wyatt, with a bit of a desperate dive, can't save the boundary. Deserved 4, it got 4. Beautiful. Excellent batting. Terrific batting. Gets it through. What an over. The over they needed. Just to bring some impetus to the innings. We've got to another delivery and it's already 13 runs from it. Big appeal. Yeah, you felt. You just felt. You just felt it was straight enough. And the decision to go to Nat Sciver is a good one.
Pitching outside off, hitting in line. Sue, stick with your original decision. You're on the screen, Sue.
Straight.
That's a wonderful shot. high-class shot. Love to see that again. So will she, so will all Indian fans. That is a brilliant shot. Great deal of control.
Make her hit it over mid-on against the spin.
Beautifully punched away leg side. What a shot, and what a 50, just when a team needs it. Elegant player, stands tall, and that is a high-class 50, 52 from 42.
Very, very pleasing innings to watch.
Beautifully placed, just using the energy of the ball, using the pace, and then finding the gap.
It's gone high. Has it got the distance? Certainly has. It's a lovely shot. We've seen beautiful lofted shots over the offside.
Really pull out the slog sweep here. Got into a wonderful position, kept the head down, full extension. And had the pleasure of just sitting there and watching it sail on over. I was going to say watching the highlights, Daggers. I think that she is the best in the world. We see a lot of players hitting over cover now. Heaps right across all the country.
She places it well.
Yes!
Out! Big hack across the line from Sciver-Brunt. Eccleston's success after being dispatched earlier on in the over.
Of wickets that Sophie Eccleston has got from the quicker ball. It gets them so often. They set themselves thinking it's going to come above the eye line, which is what Sciver-Brunt was looking for, to get the hands up and underneath it. In the blink of an eye, it is through.
It's gone into space. No fielder at long off. And again, the elevation, the timing was pure. And she's got the confidence to play the shot because the field's up inside the ring on the offside. Chance to catch, opportunity, Sciver takes it! She was brought back to get the breakthrough, and she's achieved just that for her captain and for England.
T20 game, you are going to get them out of the back of the hand, hit low down on the toe, and this is well-timed, well-judged. The outfield catching from England has been spot on this series.
Went down in stages. Hammered away. It's going to be four more. What a response this is to the wicket of Mandana. Now that's a good shout. Freya Davis never really got up. A little bit of Keystone Cops out there.
Please let me know whether the umpire's on screen. Robbo, you're on screen.
Well, the bowler in me doesn't like it. But they're going to get it. A great strike. It was onto that very, very quickly. Eccleston pushed that through. Thickest edge. That will spin on and spin on and go all the way to the boundary. Mid-wicket long on.
Yes!
And she's got her direction as well. A lot of frustration in that celebration from Sophie Eccleston.
Yeah, it's not too often that Sophie Eccleston gets taken down the ground on two occasions.
Final ball.
Get up! Get up!
Going to take on the Sciver-Brunt. No. Single to finish things off. So the 20 overs complete. For India, they finish 153-46.
Gosh, up to Pandey.
Yeah.
I think a little bit of this is old school cricket. Flicked in the air, a chance for Verma, settling underneath it, completely misjudges it.
Shefali Verma has completely misjudged this. In full of praise for the fielding of both teams, but India in particular.
Tammy Beaumont is about half a metre behind the line of the stumps as she's hit that. Verma's after it. She's flicked it up and over the boundary line.
Watch this position. I reckon that she's hit that behind her leg stump. The ball has gone between Tammy Beaumont and her leg stump here.
could have hit that off the full face of the blade back into her wicket. And then we're going to see Shefali Verma. Well,
Tammy Beaumont likes the sweep. A little lean back and the lean forward. It has the movement forward comes. The finger goes up.
Oh, just fired this one up there. Got it very, very full. Sharma got her LBW at Hove.
So the original decision.
Decision will stand. Yeah, lovely to finish off the fifth over. That's Sciver at her best. As the score goes for 34-1.
Lovely shot. Good intent and intelligent as well here at Chelmsford.
Yeah, this is trademark Danny Wyatt when she's at her best. Haven't seen much of it recently, but she's so good in this area. Up and over, extra cover. Such a good timer of the ball.
Nicely played. Just need a bit of luck as well. Bit of desperation, we've seen that from India.
Yeah, possibly. I think we've spoken about her. Obviously, she wasn't in the ODI series, which was a noticeable name, not there.
Goes again, just enough elevation. Again, good intent and good use of the feet. These are good signs for Danny Wyatt. Yeah, you see, you know your stuff. Sweep is a very good option. And when you play it as well as Nat Sciver, it's an excellent option. Lovely shot. Beautiful shot. I think that has to be a better way of going, certainly for Danny Wyatt. That is excellent cricket again from Danny Wyatt. 7 gone, 53-1. Nicely, nicely played. Just in front of square, and it'll always go behind. The best of Danny Wyatt at the moment. What a shot. What a shot. High class from Danny Wyatt. Danny Wyatt just chipping it and chipping it with great success. She's used her feet so, so well. We're through 10 now. 82-1, England in control.
Shouts of catch in vain because it's been so well struck by Nat Sciver. Thumped through the onside with perfect precision yet again. We talked about this. She's found space and she's found her eighth T20 international half century. Oh, well played. Very nice, Danny Wyatt. Little bit of width, but the angle of the bat good enough to get it to the boundary. 104-1. Oh, that's runs. Four of them. Not quite to the pitch of it, but she used as much extension as she could. Had the elevation to beat the infield. No one on the boundary edge.
She had a good look at Smriti Mandhana and how she did it in her innings. Just that orientation of the body.
Hit too well. It's all right setting the field for what you hope to bowl, but when you toss up a beautiful, big, juicy full toss.
Yeah. Just as you call it, Lydia Greenway. There's the first of two. Snehrana with the breakthrough. Partnership is broken. Nat Sciver has gone. And is that a lifeline for India? Nat Sciver deep in the crease. I think to give Rana credit, she just fired that delivery through a little bit quicker, a little bit flatter. She's right up there. Heather Knight with the reverse to get things moving for her. Find the boundary. Goes leg side all the way just for a moment there
again. Just really smart batting. Excellent execution from Danny Wyatt.
Danny Wyatt, the hero here at Chelmsford.
England are the winners of the multi-format series against India that started back on June the 16th. Test match, three one-day internationals and three T20 internationals. England taking both the white ball series by two matches to one.